Purpose Center and Merrill High School Hockey. The Wisconsin Valley Conference and Merrill High School encourage good sportsmanship at all athletic events. Good sportsmanship is the responsibility of players, coaches, faculty, students, adult spectators, officials, and the media. Promotion of good sportsmanship at Wisconsin Valley Conference events should include a demonstration of respect for opponents, coaches, and officials. All involved in the contest should maintain self-control. Good sportsmanship is the cornerstone of a quality athletic program and conference. And now for tonight's lineups. For the visiting Team Seal, in goal, number one, Rick Ertz. And for your Merrill Blue Jays, in goal, number 31, Bryce Brodsky. On defense for Team Seal, number 7, Trevor Theis. And for your Blue Jays, playing defense, number 20, Adam Beers. On defense for the Seals, number 12, Aaron Gerke. And for your Blue Jays, playing defense, number 8, Ben Brown. At forward for the Seals, number 2, Willie Rukoff. And for your Blue Jays, playing forward, number 17, Brian Root. At forward for the Seals, number 3, Mitchell Roberts. And playing forward for your Blue Jays, number 27, Dylan Hammer. At forward for your Seals, number 9, Chance Beck. And for your Merrill Blue Jays, number 3, Austin Berger. Coach Shane Buckley and the rest of the Seals. Coach Chase Nelson and the rest of the Merrill Blue Jays. Please rise as we honor America and remember our troops overseas with the singing and playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Carter played goal for the Seals by number 15, Sam Raven, assisted by number 19, Calvin Locker, and number 14, Kevin Kotsky. Two-minute penalty on Nero's number 18 for roughing.
Get it all, guys.
Booking, full strength.
You need
second period. 1 minute.
Thank you. Right over here. Coach Tom.
Yes!
Final save was made for visiting field. Richard, 21 saves. The number 31 for Merrill Lake, Wilkins, 26.